The people who need to be saved, my God. Father, I pray for the mighty army that you are building amongst us, my God. Father, thank you. Thank you, God Almighty. We praise you. We thank you for this team striving together as one, my God. My prayer tonight is that as Jabez prayed and said, bless me and enlarge my territory. Father, we also want to see your territory enlarged in our lives, in our ministry, in each church work, new work to be planted, new churches to be established. Father, Jabez also said, let your hand be upon me. Father, we are praying, let your hand be upon all our people, all the workers for the God's kingdom. Bless them in a very special way. And Father, Jabez also said, Lord God Almighty, keep me away from all evil. So God Almighty, Sovereign God, our Father, we are praying the same prayer tonight, my God, for your mighty Holy Spirit to work in our life, to bless our ministry, Lord. Father, when the conference will be over, we will go with new vision, my God. Oh, the new vision to enlarge your kingdom. Oh, the new vision to work together. Work together for your glory, my God. Father, thank you. Thank you for your presence so far. You have been in each session and you have blessed our speakers and you have given them the message, the word that they have shared with us, Father. Thank you, God Almighty. We return all thanks to you and to you alone, my God, because you have given us this theme. And Lord, you have given us the right message for the right time, my God. God Almighty, I am praying for the offering tonight, Father, as your people are going to give, Lord. Let them give generously, gracefully, and cheerfully, my God. Father, we know that you will bless the people who will give, Lord. Father, the Bible says, give and it shall be given. Let us all give Father, to meet our budget for this conference, Father. I pray, God Almighty, that our people will dig deep into their pockets and give the best offering tonight, my God. Father, we commit everyone into your hands. We are praying for the speaker tonight, my God. Father, bless our speaker. Oh, God Almighty, use him in a mighty way. Bless him that through his message, he will speak to each one of us and the Holy Spirit will touch all of us, my God. Father, we commit this meeting into your hands. We commit the giving of our offering into your hands. We commit everyone into your hands, the whole service. In Jesus' holy and mighty name we are praying and everyone say, Amen. Amen and God bless you. Amen and God bless you.